More access. Over 100 bands are taking part in the Vans Warped Tour, which is happening right now in downtown Las Vegas. And more's Claudine Grant is right in the thick of it at the Plaza Hotel parking lot with one local band who's been invited to take part in this awesome festival. Claudine?
Hey guys, yeah, there is thousands of people here today. This music festival has not been in Las Vegas since 2004. There is over 100 bands and a lot of local guys as well. And I want to introduce you to these guys. You guys just finished playing. Awesome set down near Divine. I want to introduce you to Michael. This is Ryan and Andreas. How did it go up there today?
It went great. It was a great, great show, great crowd, good energy. It was awesome.
You guys are a Las Vegas band, but there's also an American Idol connection here, too. You were on American Idol.
I don't know what you're talking about. That wasn't me. I have a doppelganger out there. No, I was on American Idol, yeah. About 5 years ago, going on six, I just barely turned 18, and now I'm 23, so.
So what does it mean for you guys to be on the Warped Tour here in Las Vegas?
That's like the greatest feeling, accomplishment. I mean, since I was little, I've always wanted to, like, dreamed of one day, you know, to play at the Warped Tour.
We've always come to Warped Tour, and I mean, our entire lives we've come to Warped Tour, or known of Warped Tour as musicians. It's kind of like a milestone
like a
in your life.
Yeah, all of our favorite bands have always been on the Warped Tour, and now we're on stage sharing it with them, so it's an amazing feeling. It's beyond words.
All right, Damn Near Divine, thank you very much. Appreciate your time. Awesome set.
Thank you.
And tonight's Vans Warped Tour goes on between 9 and 10 tonight. That's when it wraps up. Tickets still available at the door. It's an all-ages show. Guys, back to you.